Let's get out. I just wanna get together. Come on, run the red, let's just get out. the Hipstar DJ, and you'll report over here. If you want to help me, you can just come over here and tell me a bit. I mean, if you could walk here, you can do it. But it's also, if you go to your menu, and you, like, to your home, you know when there's lessons, how to, like, lessons, where it says play, it just says start DJ, and then if you hit it, it teleports you over here, so you don't have to walk here. Yeah. I'm planning on getting a new DJ set up when I have to cash for it. You know, listen, man, I signed up, like, I have a SoundCloud account, but every time I hit it, it says login was, it just keeps on making me do it, so I'm like, I don't think I can. Nope, you can't do anything, man. I've tried everything, I've done it a bunch of times, so let me keep doing it. This makes this side lower, this makes this side lower, this just needs to be a little bit, this, if you want only this side of plate, you put this side where you play it, side of plate, you won't be able to do it. Change it back to this side be quiet, but this side plate. So, you should change it, so look, so this makes it low, like it sinks in, and this sinks out. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. So you hear it right now, right? You see how it changed to the bass. That's what it does. Different sounds, you see? If I play this? Yeah, filters, man. I don't even know what this does. This is that right here, that's that. This makes this faster. See, look. Yeah, nobody really uses this, like, most of the time. Like, if I play, nobody uses this most of the time. Like, if I use this, like, it's not, like, the best way, like, to play a song, because, like, it takes away the tune. Alright. HLG1420. Alright. Cool, man.